Good morning students, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today we are going to discuss about physics for class 7, unit 3, measurement of density and speed. So the topic is variation of density of liquids and gases with temperature. Okay. As we know, density is equal to mass per unit volume. Obviously, when there is change in temperature, the mass remains same, but when the temperature increases, the volume of the substance increases. Similarly, when the temperature decreases, the volume of the substance decreases. All forms of matter, solids, liquids, gases, expand on heating and contract on cooling. But in case of solids, the expansion with the rise in temperature is so small that it is negligible. So we can assume that for minor changes in temperature by 20 degrees C to 40 degrees C, the density of a solid does not change. Okay, very clear? In case of liquids and gases, there is a large change in volume with the rise in temperature. If the temperature increases, the volume also increases. If the temperature decreases, the volume will be decreased. Okay, but the mass of the gas or liquid remaining constant. Okay, if their volume increases with the rise in temperature, then the density of them will decrease. Okay, very clear? Let us see, we shall take an example. If a liquid X has volume of 50 cm cube and mass 70 grams at 0 degree C, such that its volume at 0 degree C is 55 cm cube, then density at 0 degree C is equal to mass per unit volume. So M by V is equal to 70 grams by 50 cm cube is equal to 1.4 gram per cm cube. Suppose the temperature raised from 0 degree to 100 degrees C. Then the density at 100 degrees centigrade is equal to mass per unit volume. So the mass is same constant. So 70 grams mass is same. Whole by volume is 55 cm cube. Okay. So the answer is 1.27 gram per cm cube. You see what happened here. On increasing the temperature from 0 degree C to 100 degrees C. Okay. The volume is also increased. Volume 50 centimeter cube is increased to 55 cm cube. But the density is decreased from 1.4 to 2.7. Very clear? So what we learned from this today? So you see, you remember these things. First one, density of solids hardly changes with a rise in temperature by 20 degree centigrade. And our second point is very important, density of liquids and gases change with the change in the temperature. With the rise in temperature, their density decreases and vice versa.